Survival of the Fittest, teaming up with Nitz today on Team Escoplasm. The chat on Twitch has been creating team / ship names, so...
By the way, you never said what we
I
were
have
doing.
No idea. There's only 11 tribes.
Let's go center.
So we want to hit...
Yeah, actually, let's go center. We can probably get some tranks and all stuff. Right.
Maybe try the western approach? Like, I've done decently over there in recent rounds.
Western?
Yeah.
As in Bronto Hill? Okay.
And, Special and Crit are in a different chat. I was going to ask them to introduce their ship name. They are Grumpy Fluff. Which is literally the best.
That way better than ours, though.
I've got a bow, I've got a ton of arrows, and I've got two hatchets. I'm out.
Got spears.
Yeah, I have 44 arrows and a bow. I mean, we could even... You know, this is a public server.
Are you?
Because it's not a just our fans. I don't feel bad about shooting people.
Are you serious?
I wasn't
right
even
now?
Close to you.
Great first kill in the game. That was right in my head.
This is
I saw
special.
The replay.
I'm not sure if that's the sign of peace or nope. That was a 5-minute timer guy. I was shooting over your head. Like that should not have happened. I'm just gonna keep killing people. You're never gonna kill me with an axe. Well, that's a tribe elimination.
And half a tribe elimination.
And your fiber. I'm sorry, Nitz. God damn it. Where'd I kill the other one?
It's because I shipped you last round,
no,
isn't it?
No, like, that was just... It was just bad luck and hit detection. Who's that other person? I liked how they threw the spear at me, and I just walked over and picked up the spear.
I had three spears in my body.
Yeah, I know. I'll come and find your body in a second. Oh, is that them over there? Jesus. No, that's a rock, isn't it? Yeah, that's a rock. Damn it. I hate how you can lose people in the, like, just slightly tall grass. There's someone over here. Okay, that was the person I finished off. I mean, just take all their berries, why not? And the meats.
Wouldn't you just disable the grass texture? It's that same as X-raying.
No, because it's just the default grass. Like, it's not, like, ground clutter or anything.
So disable the texture.
To me.
I mean, yeah, that is cheating, but so...
Alright, let's get...
Wait, did you just cut someone up for me.
Feed them and tame a dino with them. Even in death, they can serve me.
This game has got a whole lot more weird.
Which I don't want this either. There's no one else up top, so I have some time to get some berries onto the hotbar. I need to repair my bow, but hey, that was a good little killing spree. Unfortunately, Nitz had to be the start of it, but, you know. You had some meat. I'm going to dump that so no one else can have access to those. Take these. I probably don't need any more meat. Now, where did I shoot Nitz in the back of the head? I think he's over there. I was making some awesome damn shots on that person, too.
Note to self, never go near Ghost again.
Just avoid me when bloodlusting. Oh, this server doesn't have many fans on it. I can kill people freely. Why not?
Let's kill my partner, too.
Is it over this way more that I killed you? I mean, these bodies could have glitched out through the world, too. I'm actually getting really low on water. But I took all the berries from people. Also, best part, all those kills, I'm level 5. This is why early... Oh, that was a tree that fell down. That is why early kills are not a smart strategy. Now, unfortunately, I don't have a lot of ammo. Or, I've got plenty of ammo, but I don't have a lot of, durability. Yeah, there's no Bronto or anything, so that had to have been a player knocking that tree down. The question is, where are they?
Wow. Ghost, I don't know if you can see chat right now, but you'd laugh if you could.
Care to take some choice comments?
Rydia decided to post nothing but skulls.
Aww. She is unhappy I killed her daddy. Really? Oh, it's Harvest Famine. I'm glad I have a metal hatchet then. The only way that bow was getting repaired. Got a level off of that? Alright. It's gonna be one closer to actually having gear. Oh man, it's gonna be a pain in the ass even just to make cloth armor. Oh, here we go. 57, 58, 40. Means they're in the area or they dropped them twice. They were here within a minute. Playing the hunter today. Most players would move downhill away from the center. Although if he's over here, he might be going towards the metal rocks as well. So like this way? Oh my god, I'm not getting any fiber at all. Alright, let me make at least a cloth hat. Oh, cool, I have enough fiber, just barely, to make a suit. So that's a plus.
It's someone's birthday in the chat.
Oh, happy birthday! Who is it?
I think it's King. One of the subs. Assume so. Saying King, I'm not sure if they're referring to me, but I don't think they're aware that it is my birthday. So I will assume it's the King subscriber guy.
Wait, it's your birthday? What?
No, it's not my birthday. My birthday's in July, Nitz.
That's what I thought. I just thought you might have changed your
birthday. Yes, I went back in time and changed my birthday.
You could change it on Skype.
I don't even have it on Skype. No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. It tells me when you have your birthday.
Ah, so I do. Did not know that, except I'm 116. Looking good.
And for 116, your voice sounds good.
So somehow in my mind,
yeah,
I thought
you should
I had
be hearing like a respirator in the background.
God, Harvest Famine sucks early. Wow, level 18. I am currently being outranked, even though I have more kills. Alright, I think I'm going to focus water, crate run, and I'll move over to north route. Unless crit and special are doing north route, I don't know. I'm in really bad shape right now. My stamina is not coming back. Do they change that? Like, if you're dehydrated, you don't get stamina back at all?
Maybe. I know it starts tranking you.
Yeah, but that takes, like, a long time before that's an issue.
No, it doesn't, actually. Your torpor is going up quite a bit.
I can't even see any white on the torpor symbol. Yeah, there's a Carno over there, but God, I wish I had the hide. I would have just parachuted across this thing. Oop. And now I'm in the water. Please let there be no piranha. This is too big of a river. There's gotta be some piranha. Maybe not. Ghost got lucky today. Must be because I stole all of Nitz's luck. And as I say that, I get attacked by a piranha. Karma. Am I level 10 yet? No. Oh, Harvest Famine seems to be over at least.
And this is why you don't go for early kills, because you kill your partner and then you don't even get levels.
Oh, and Mega Fog, that's going to be just beneficial to everybody. Except for that guy.
Having this to say, subscribe and mail, Nitz. Oh, never mind, it's just me and Ghost now.
Ow.
Rip, you do realize they're probably planning, like, a mutiny against you.
That's fine, because I'm going to die to this other guy.
Maybe you should kill
them
now.
I can't see him anymore. There he is, he's up that way.
You got this, Ghost?
I got one of them, but I can't see where the other guy is.
I'm glad you got that kill. Like, super glad. He was using the offensive monkey term. So, for those of you who don't know, we say this often, but we want the word spread. The term Mongol is an offensive term towards someone with Down syndrome. So please, do not use the term. If you use it in our chat or on YouTube with us, we will block you.
God damn it, I hate crouch spammers.
They do it because it breaks the system.
Killed him.
Nice.
You barely got that. Oh yeah, I was kind of low there. I mean, crouch spamming is it sort of works, but sometimes it doesn't. It works if you actually have any ability to aim. Now, I have no idea where his base was relative to me. Okay, there's his base. Good, I got a good number of levels off of that, which means I can actually get high gear. Just short on hide. Oh, shit! I killed the right person! They had guns and grenades and shit. The other guy was the one that didn't have anything. Damn. Oops, I want those gloves. I just need to make a hide shirt. Of course, all of the hide I use was for all the pieces that he had better of. Is that a C4N detonator? No, it's just a C4 detonator. Metal pick, though. Yeah, not too bad on the gear front right now. Get some of those made. Let's get that learned. I think he had some chitin on him. He did. Moving things around my inventory. Alright. Well, the good news is they were the ones who took the beacon, so. There's only 5 people left. Alright, I think I should just get an Argent and go hunting. At this point. Of course, it's my lucky day that no Argents are spawning. Harvest famine. Well, good thing I have a bajillion arrows already. Like, seriously, I've got 158. This is probably actually... Actually, what do I have that weighs me down? Oh, that would probably be a bad thing to have that much of. Alright, I'll keep 20 wood. There we go. I reduced my weight requirements by quite a bit. That's a pair of raptors I'd rather not fuck with. I'm going to rotate over towards North Route and hopefully find a Argentavis on the way. Oh, there's one. Ooh, and a dead Argentavis. Along with a bag. A player's been here recently. Also, there's a monkey. Okay, this is, what, 2-3.5 minutes old? Oh, it's a damn turtle. I think they died to just wilds, though, so I don't think there was anything in particular that killed them. Don't have enough narcos for another arrow. That Argent got hit by those. I'm seeing blood spots.
I'm trying to figure what you're hitting. I can't see it.
It's flying away.
Is that an Argent?
Wow, that was easier than I even expected. All right, Argentavis saddle.
Yeah. Argents are super easy to crank in this.
I don't have the level for their saddle, though, I don't think. No, their saddle's 35. Shit, how am I going to get 11 levels?
Not hard. Just go build a crossbow and whatnot.
But I don't want to sit here and tech up. I'm kind of on a murder spree round. Oops, those were Trank arrows. Oopsie.
Did you just Trank a D-Lo?
I didn't realize what arrows I had. I thought I had damage. Apparently I learned the Standing Torch engram again by accident. I'm not seeing any beacons northwest side. I mean, there's only 5 people left. Like, I'm better off hunting than teching. Although I guess I could build a foundation or something. I do have a metal pick. I could get a forge up and running in no time. But I'm not teching. What do I need for... campfire, apparently. Flint wood stone. Wait, oh, is it a harvest famine again?
Okay.
Yeah, it's a harvest famine again. I mentioned it earlier. Forgot about that. There it goes. It ended. One nice thing about this beach, it's just full of stone. Oh, come on, where are the good river rocks? There we are. Nope. It's not one of them either. Is it this one? What I should do is... oh, I don't have enough stone for that. Alright, let me get some stone. Make a mortar and pestle so I can at least use up all this flint I've been getting, trying to get metal. Get some more experience that way. Are there metal rocks nearby? They're uphill. I could get them and come back down. At least I have a campfire letting me know where the Argent is again. I'm not seeing a metal rock. That's a metal rock. all the metal I need. Right, I don't want to take fall damage if I get too much cold damage taken. That Argent is taking forever to tame. Well, it's taming. Guess I'm just used to them taming a lot more quickly. I'm actually going to be short on hide, aren't I? Let's see. No, I'm good on hide. Actually, I probably should still get more hide while I have a chance. Before it gets too dark. Oh, I should do a campfire for some cooked meat. Damn it, I wasn't thinking you could get over that rock. Lucky bastard. Oh, and I could tame the monkey while I'm here. Nope, someone else started taming that monkey. Some prime for the bird. Not that it particularly needs it. Oh, beacon coming down on volcano, that's good. Oh, sure, I hit that random rock and I get 2 metal. Just break my campfire right here, why don't I? Alright, I need 11 stone and 30 wood. Also need to fill my water bottles up. Oh, come on, really? There we go. I need Titan. Crossbow, I'm just missing the metal ingots and the wood. And there we go. Food of the gods, that's interesting. Alright, Argent Davis, sit here. You're gonna stay on neutral, though. So let's see if I can get a gun from this, or maybe an Argentavis saddle. Otherwise, I still got 5 more levels I have to earn. Which really sucks. Well, it gets me ammo and a Sarco saddle. Which does absolutely nothing for me. Although I do have some ammo for this. Not a lot, though. Location reveal. Alright, there's 2 people north side, 2 people south side, and then me. Are actually worse boots. That's a better chest plate. I don't need a pike. So what I'll do is I'll just make a whole bunch of ball pistol ammo in case I come across a ball pistol. Well, I don't know what to do. Could probably go scope out and see what the other people are doing. And then just slowly work on getting myself up to level 35. Getting off this damn cold-ass volcano. Need a couple levels. How many levels am I short? Just 3. Once I get this thing saddled, I'll be in a lot better shape than I am, but right now I don't need to be. I won't want to be anywhere near that volcano base. Why is there always a horde of bugs over in this area? My bird go. Oh, it's circling up. Okay. You done having fun up there? You still going? Alright, you have your happy spinny fun time. 32. You done? Good. How's your health doing? Sit. I hear the bugs, but it's just the corpses still playing sound. Oh, no, it isn't. Oh my god. Oh, now the D-Los are getting involved. I'm gonna lose my Argent. Oh, it barely managed to get out of that alive. 46 HP, shit. You can force feed it meat to get it healed back up. Jeez. Good news is I think I need the chitin for the saddle anyway, so. Alright, so who's left? We've got Critten Special, and then two other people. Alright, so it's two tribes at two is what I'm facing. And I am still not high enough level. Parasaurs don't really give that much. But I can use the meat. Basically, I need to hit another supply drop. That's kind of where I'm sitting. Two more levels. I mean, I guess I could just make wooden foundations, honestly. It's not the worst way of doing it. I just hate grinding levels. Yeah, that actually works, wow, amazingly well. I just need fiber. During a harvest bounty where fiber should be plentiful. There we go. Need all the berries to drop the weight, because they have the lowest food to weight value. Save a little bit just in case I come across another monkey. That was a lot more levels up than I thought I was gonna get. Holy shit. Alright, now we actually have a chance of competing for stuff. So there's a chance of running across somebody up top here. I don't have the stamina to actually keep going too much farther. I need to pump stamina into that Argentavis after I get some levels into it. Doesn't appear to be any players. Doesn't appear to be any... Okay, there's... No, there's two beacons down south side. So what I'll do is I'll ignore everything else and I'm gonna go south side beacons, because fuck players. Yeah, because I only have a little bit of time left to run beacons, so... And I just need something, like I almost have enough to get ammo and a gun. Okay, that looks like the hill beacon is outside of range. Their beams were more that way, too. So I think I'm better off over this side. Yeah, and this Argent's only level 4. I need to power level it once I get the loot from this crate. Okay, that's at least two Rexes down below me, so we're gonna hope our stamina holds out at least till the river. Thought that was a man pteranodon for a second there, but it wasn't. Oh, glorious. Glorious. Fine. Jesus. Well, that it got me armored up way better than I was. I'm now freezing to death, but... And that other beacon is now outside the wall, so it looks like... Basically, power leveling is all I've got left to do. Oop, went the wrong way there. Damn it, I have all this ammo. Well, not all that ammo, it's not that much, but... But metal gear and a crossbow, like, that's more than sufficient for what I need.
Wait, you're full metal?
I've got chest plate, gloves, and boots. I had 3 pieces of metal armor from 1 crate.
Nice.
Second food of the gods. Okay, this bird is not an attack bird. That's what I get for taming it so low, though.
Yeah, that was our issue last time, when Special and I tamed Argents. They were level 1 and level 3.
Yeah, this is level 2. So I think I'm just going to have to do some assisted leveling. Let it get some hits in and finish it. Does it care? Does that work? Oop, crit died. What'd he die to?
Sounds like Crit just killed himself.
Okay, so it looks like I have to let the bird get the last hit. Nice. Oh, they were in a fight! Oh, shit. And they both died. Well, I know where that is. That's north side.
So, Ghost, watch out. Crouch spamming apparently makes you immune to rocket launchers now.
Oh, man.
I shot them point blank.
Which means they now have a rocket launcher with whatever
it's
like.
With 2 rounds.
I had 2 as well. But actually, it only has 2 shots left.
Well, luckily, I know roughly where you guys were, so...
You do? Well, I guess we never moved from our beam.
Yeah,
we came back to it either.
You guys were north side, right?
No, we were south side. They were the north side hill beacon.
Oh. Shit, I'm glad I didn't swing over to that south side hill beacon then, because that would have been trouble.
That's just so annoying that apparently crouch spamming now makes you immune to rockets.
Like,
They need to fix that. That is, like, the biggest exploit currently in the game.
I literally watched Crit point blank them. He was in between both of them, and he shot his feet.
Ugh, I'm gonna be so dead. I think I'm just gonna use the bird to soak up the rocket, honestly.
I wouldn't call it soaking up.
Getting him to waste it on the bird, though.
Yeah.
The bird isn't leveling up, and that... Yeah, I was hoping I'd be able to kill one of the two tribes, because otherwise I'm... pretty hosed as far as, level gaining potential. If I killed either one, the bird would be amazing. Now what I can do is get a pick, run off, get the bird up, and then come back for the other one.
Do you have a crossbow?
I have a crossbow, yeah.
Okay, you have a chance.
Crossbow and metal armor.
Okay, yeah, you have a chance.
I don't know. They have a rocket launcher with two rounds in it.
Four, if they have another.
It'll break after two rounds.
But if they have another launcher.
They have another?
It's unlikely that they'll have a second launcher.
I don't know.
I also can potentially get two monkeys here if I go back for food of the gods. So that shall be my plan. Oh. Come on, bird. And monkeys would actually give me a much, much higher chance, because this argent just does not seem to be paying dividends. However, it will let me not have to walk around half of the damn top to get up the top. So that's a plus. Well, go 20 feet to the left, I mean. The ramp is right there. So yeah, definitely looking like I'm in a bad position, considering I shot Nitz in the back of the head within the first minute.
Yeah, we kind of broke into laughter there.
Hey, I got, like, 6 kills on the top.
You did.
Nits, so.
Except you killed your teammate immediately.
Yeah.
So yeah, south side just really sucked that round. We found a Rex. After Harvest Famine, we get our Tranks up so we can knock it out. A Rex crossed the river by killing Anglios and met up with it, and they just stuck together for the rest of the game.
Ouch.
So we couldn't... our original plan was to get Rex down. When that was down, we'd go get the other one down, and then we'd have a Rex attack for us. And then no crates were dropping. And then the one crate we did get, it was like, oh, by the way, some ammo and some soups and,
I picked up some ammo. And I managed to ambush a group over on Volcano, so, I mean, I wasn't doing terrible, but I wasn't doing great. Alright, if I run, I can get the two monkeys. The bird will regen its stamina, and I can use the bird to get across the river without having to deal with stuff. And then with the bird and two monkeys, I stand a much better chance. I got a crossbow. I mean, I'm still dead to a direct rocket. So the trick is to play the long-range game, because rockets are super easy to dodge long-range. Food of the gods on the hot bar, grab the bird, get the other monkey. Which has since wandered. There it is. This is the best use for food of the gods. Alright then. Go action team force, go. And then... 53 seconds to find another one. I was gonna just bloodbag myself a whole bunch and then eat it, but... Let's see if I can find another monkey with the bird. Come on, bird. Okay, fine, bird. Don't help me find another monkey. Now I'm just gonna bloodbag myself twice and then eat it. There we go. Oh, wow, I'm poisoned and all kinds of crazy shit. Good news is my monkeys and stuff will have some starting levels. Bad news is I am going to start being attracting people's attention. I'm also at the edge of the ring. Also, I don't think that was a friendly tale. It was not. God, monkeys are overpowered. Thank you. Ooh, and they're mate boosted monkeys. Very nice, very nice. Alright, so this is probably the best setup I can go for. Alright, let's get levels on you guys. Oh, it's harvest famine. Shit. And get them more berries so they can actually heal. Oh, it's a bug. Great. Well, I'm not gonna see my Argent for a few minutes. Health is not gonna help me in this fight. Movement speed is all I can pump into now. Bird didn't gain any levels. Alright. So basically, it comes down to me seeing them before they see me. If they luck, they'll kill the monkeys with a rocket as well. And then it comes down to just a good old-fashioned, regular melee drag-out brawl. Stop doing Harvest Famine! I need to get the monkeys back up to health. Yeah, they'll regen fairly quick. I wish I had more stamina on this Argent. It is pretty much a battle mount or a battle bird now. Alright, 15 minutes left. What are the odds they're at center? I mean, crates are out of the option now, so... Honestly, I'm more than happy to let my monkeys just regen and whatnot. See if riding the bird can get me a little bit... Oh, that is people. Okay, that guy killed himself with a rocket launcher. And we'll pick. And we'll run. Done!
Woo! Yay! Man, I enjoyed playing that round.
I know, Nitz. I mean, you were there till the end. I mean, your corpse was, but... Yeah, solidarity. Nice. The trick was getting rid of the damn trikes. They were just an annoyance. But yeah, monkeys forced them to rocket themselves at point blank, which killed them. And then the bird let me get the other guy weak, hit him with an arrow, and we dismounted, and then it basically was just me trying to kill him out. Because he had a compound, and he wasn't hitting me with metal, so I knew I'd win out in that one eventually. Well, we'll see you next time on Survival of the Fittest.